What's up YouTube, Josh here, coming with a video for my sales for the month of August in 2016. First up, we got these L.L. Bean moccasins, really fluffy, really cozy. These were approximately like $5 at a Salvation Army, and I ended up selling these for $15.99 plus shipping. This is a dongle for the PS3 Guitar Hero controllers. I don't buy the guitars for the PS3 because they're usually pretty much worthless, but the dongles you definitely want to look out for, because these people will always lose them and you need them to play the game. So this was $1.50, it sold for $25 with free shipping, and that went straight into a first class envelope or a padded envelope. And then we got two Rock Band ones, which aren't worth quite as much, but I got three of these at a thrift shop for $5 in a Ziploc bag, and I sold two of them so far for $17 each. This is a Nike's hoodie, obsidian black camo, full zip. It was pretty cool. I try not to mess with clothing too much, but this was $5 at a Goodwill, and that sold for $50, and that went into a padded flat right envelope. This I got in a lot of Nerf stuff at a yard sale for $5, I believe, and I got quite a few magazines and a couple guns and such, and I definitely try to part them out when I can. And this went first class, that sold for $15 plus the shipping. These games I got in a lot with a couple consoles, a Game Boy, a DS, and games for both of them. I sold the consoles on Amazon and made more of my money back. And then I sold these for pretty much whatever I could get, because there's, as you see, there's nothing really special here at all. So $17.99, and then this lot got the same, except this one had free shipping on it. Which I was hoping to get a little bit more for this one, because I did put Mario Kart in it, but I had nothing in it pretty much, so take what I can get. This I got at a CHKD, I believe it was about $6 to $8, TI-83. Always pick up these if they're in good condition, and that sold for $31 plus shipping. And then at Sam's Thrift Store, I got this, which I've never seen before, and I didn't even know what it was, so I looked it up and saw what was selling. And again, this was $6 or $8, and this one got $50 on a buy it now. This is a fancy steering wheel and gas pedal for an Xbox for light racing games. I didn't buy this, was friends, and they wanted to sell it, so I sold it for them, and we just split what was made out of the profit, so I got $42 plus the shipping, and it was going to California, which the lowest quote was like $40 to ship it from the USPS, so I switched it to FedEx, and it was only about $13 to ship FedEx, so if you're shipping heavy items, make sure to check the FedEx options if USPS is too much, because that really would have sucked. So I made about $20 on that, I think. Nike Hypervenom, some soccer cleats. These are pretty cool. I don't do shoes too much, but I do look out for anything I can tell is high quality or vibrant colors, and I got a new camera now, so hopefully stuff will show up better, but these were really bright blue, really cool shoes. These were about $5, I think, and they sold at auction for $21 plus the shipping. These were some Legos that I got at a yard sale for $3. They said it was complete, but it was missing some stuff, so I just told people that it was a lot from this set, and that got $16 plus the shipping, so I was happy with that. This I got a yard sale a few months ago, or a couple months ago, for $2. I definitely always try to look up things that are new in the package when I can, because they'll probably have value. and I just threw it up at a bite now, and it sat for a couple months, but it did sell. So, 2 in the 22 minus shipping. It's easy money. These trains sold for $28, I accepted an offer, and I believe I paid 8, but they were not as good condition as hoped. Like, they had some missing tires and were kind of torn up, so it wasn't what I wanted, but I did still make some money. But I don't know why it says $40, but I accepted a best offer for 28, I believe. These are some games that I actually found in the mud at an abandoned house. I was hanging out with my friends and I saw a bunch of Super Nintendos just laying in the dirt at this house, and they had been there for months, maybe even years. They were just completely disgusting, but I cleaned them up and they all worked, and this one sold for $9.99. Run Saber, this one sold for $35, which is pretty freaking awesome. And Super Mario Kart, which was like, this cartridge was literally like two colors. You can't see it because of my old camera, but this thing was like destroyed. And this one got $16, but those are all free. Just found them in a ditch. It's amazing what people will throw away. This, I don't remember exactly how much I paid for it. I believe it was about $2 or so. But that got, I believe I accepted an offer of $7. I usually try not to list stuff that's cheaper because it's usually not worth my time. But if I already have it, I might as well, so. And lastly, I got this a few months ago but never got around to listing it. And this picture is awful. I don't even know why I did that. But this is a DVI to ADC adapter for an Apple. I paid a dollar for this, and it sold for $34.99 plus $10 to ship it. So that was my sales for the month of August. Hopefully I'll have some haul videos soon, and I'll see you next month with my sales from September. So peace out, guys.